Hello? How are we fucking feeling tonight, my dudes? I'm fucking tired. Oh, my monitor is empty. Wait, I can fix that. My monitor, there we go. Feeling fine. That's good. I'm tired. Oh man, I just had so much shit to do today. Here, wait, hand tracking? Seems a little bit broken. You hear a Kea Kitty? Yeah. Hold on. What game am I playing? I don't know yet. I don't know yet. Hold on. Glad, what? What? Glad, that's so mean. How's my hand tracking? Is it functioning now? Do 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 do. Hand tracking. Yo. Yo. What? It says it's tracking. Let me restart VC Face real quick. Hold on. Yeah, dude, I'm just so tired. What is this window I just accidentally opened? I'm just so tired. I did so many things today. I'm not actually sure what I should play tonight. So I'm gonna put up a poll for that in a minute here. I sound it. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry. I know. I had so much to do today. Here, hold on. What do we play? Our options are Genshin, Pokemon, Animal Crossing. And Sims. Although I would have to update that. Let's go ahead and say that it's an option. How are we looking? Do I have hand track? Oh, my hand tracking! Where is it? Hello? Maybe I just won't have hand tracking tonight, dude. What the hell? Oh, oops, I switched to the wrong source. Here, there we go. Ah, good morning. Right, so, oh my god, seriously? Yo, it's gonna bother me so much if I don't have hand tracking. Okay, well, for one thing, it's upside down. There we go. Cooking sim? I'm sorry, I didn't write that down as an option. Oh, KSE's a bug! So she's going nuts. No catch these hands. I think I have hands now. Hold on. Open visualizer. So if I. Oh boy, Kay is trying to catch this bug. If I. Okay. I sound tired, 'cause I am, dude. Yo, okay. So like, I don't know how well my hand tracking is gonna work tonight. Maybe it'll kind of work. It seems kind of fucky though. Like, I don't know what's going on with it. Yeah. So I woke up at. Aren't I in Cali? I am. I woke up at like 10:45 for that meeting I had with Rococo for their gloves product demo, right? And that was good. It went really well. The guy was super nice and helpful, and he invited me to their Discord where they have a VTuber's channel, and I can ask more questions there. He didn't have answers to all of my questions, but he said he'd get back to me with answers to some of the others. Oh, right, I gotta actually start this poll. So that was that. And then after that. Sorry. And then after that. Let's see. After that, I went to go get my. Wait. After that, I showered. And then I went to go get my car washed, which was too expensive. Ugh. And then after that I shower, and then I went to go get my car washed, and that was too expensive. Then I went to go get my nails done for tomorrow's stream, which I want to talk about tomorrow's stream a little bit more to know what you guys would like from it. But we'll put that poll up after we decide what we're playing tonight. I got my nails done. So I went into the nail salon, they were like 10 minutes, and I was like, yeah, I'll be right back then. So then I went to the hardware store and I bought two things. I bought a TSA approved luggage lock for my equipment case to take my desktop to my dad's, and I bought ultrasonic mouse repellents, or just one of them, and for to put near my car. Then I went and I got my nails done, and that took like an hour. And then I went and I got lunch. Hi, Vampire Mocha. It's good to see you. I'm sorry, I'm super tired tonight, but thank you for stopping by. And then let's see. So at that point, it's like 3 p.m. At that point, it's like 3 p.m. And then I went to Safeway to try to buy some gift cards, and they didn't have the ones I needed. So then I went back in the opposite direction. Drove so. I live in town B. I went to town C for getting my car washed, getting my nails done, etc. And then I went to town A to go to Safeway. Safeway in town A did not have what I needed, so I went back to town C. And went to Target there, got the gift cards. Then I was gonna go over to my boyfriend's house and hang out there for a bit, but he wasn't ready for me to come over yet. So I was like, huh, how do I kill time? So I went to Petco. And I bought some more food for Kea, and I bought some Christmas presents for Kea, and I bought a Christmas present for Charlie, but my mom's gonna pay me back for that one, because that's a new collar for Charlie. And it was kind of expensive. Which brings me to the stream title. Petco had this end cap of these really nice looking collars, and they had one that was my shade of purple. So I really wanted to get it, but I didn't because it was expensive. But like, just look, this is like made for me, dude. I don't care if it's advertised as being for dogs, this is made for me. Look at this, right? It's my shade of purple. But I didn't get it. It was expensive. It is perfect though, admittedly, right? Like, it is. Right? Right? Yeah. Here, let me put on some music while we figure out what game we're playing. Oh, that's a little noisy. There we go. Okay, and then I went over to my boyfriend's place and hung out there for a little bit. Then my boyfriend was like, okay, I gotta leave so that I can drive out of town to go meet my family for being, out of town for Christmas. And I was like, okay. So I headed back to my mom's house. I headed back to my mom's house. And I had to put the garbage cans out when it was dark and rainy because my mom is sick. Communism. I didn't. Anyway, and then I was very tired. I had not eaten dinner yet. This was at like, I don't know, 6:30. No, this must have been at like 7. And then I get a call from my boyfriend. He's like, "Hey, I don't really want to drive out of town. I'm gonna go tomorrow. So, have you eaten dinner yet?" And I was like, "No, I haven't, but I'm not about to leave the house again today." So he brought food to me, and we cuddled for a little bit. Except he was laughing at me. He was laughing at me because I was like, okay, yeah, just do whatever you want. You're welcome to bring food here if you want. Just c let yourself in. I'm just laying in bed playing Animal Crossing. He opens the door and I'm like falling asleep with my Switch in my hands. He was laughing at me. And then we had Chinese food and hung out for a little bit, and now here I am. So I was out of the house. Okay, so the short version of that is I woke up at 10:45 so that I could have a meeting, and then shortly after that left the house to do errands, got back home around, I don't know, like 6:30 or 7. It was a lot of running around. Like, that's not that long to be out of the house, but that's a long time to be out of the house solely for running errands. Also, Christmas, so everything was slower and more crowded. Anyway, vote on what game we should play. Let me look at how this poll's going so far. Oh, whoa, lots of votes for Animal Crossing? Really, it's interesting. Communism. No, not right now, my guy. Have I gotten my booster shot yet? No, I still haven't even scheduled it. In fact, while this poll's going on, I'll do that. Bet. Hold on. My turn, right? California, my turn. It's your turn. The vaccine is free to... Wait. Ages 5 and up now can get the vaccine? Wow, that's pretty sweet. It has been more than 6 months since I got my second shot, so schedule a booster. Booster's available for everyone age 16 and up. Animal Crossing sounds like a relaxing time. Yeah. Which vaccine did I receive for my first dose? Moderna. Booster dose. Yes, it's been at least 6 months. I am 24. Oh my god, what? Okay, listen, I understand that they have reason to do this because this is a medical question, but their age ranges here are you 5 to 11, 12 to 15, 16 to 17, 18 to 49? I guess I'm between 18 and 49. Yeah? You may receive the booster dose of your choice. I can pick a brand? I guess no preference. Have I served in the military? No. Do I need help with transportation? No. Oh, today I also scheduled my car appointment. Hi, Headshot! Today I also scheduled my car appointment. That's on the 23rd. Posture check? Oh, do I have to? Okay, hold on. Man, I'm so tired and you're making me do a posture check? Fuck! I don't have to? Ah, thank you. Okay, cool. I'll refund your points then. Anywhere from barely legal to MILF with... Yep. I mean, Apache, I'm sure they have reasons for that age range. I think it's pretty funny. I don't know, I guess we'll go with this one. Oh wait, see availability, not schedule. No, I just want to schedule through my turn. I don't want to go to a different website, thank you. Choose a date and time. Oh my god, okay. First available is January 25th. Broketh, you don't have to spam, my dude. Holy shit, that's a lot of votes for Animal Crossing. That's far. Yeah, that is pretty far. Okay, wait. 02, 17, 97. Headshot, what? Why do they need... Okay, whatever. Gender. I'm a cracker. Do I have health coverage? Yes. Oh gosh. I don't, what? Policy number? I don't even know what this means! Yeah, thanks, Mystic. ADA requirements? I don't need any accommodation. Wait, I need to get my insurance card. Ah! Insurance policy number? Yeah, I still don't really know what that means, dude. Bold of you to assume that I'm a functioning adult. Alright, what do we got? Where even is that? Is a Christmas white boots. She has really big boobs. I mean, really huge boobies that bounce. What? What? Wait. And I just want to make I have group number and ID number. Ask Google, it knows what a policy number is. Yeah, good idea. Oh yeah, where on my card is it? Oh, it's over here, right? What song is this? I got you. Some weeb shit. I think it means identification number. Hold on. I know, right? Yeah. Meme song. I require access to a restroom. I mean, I would like that, but not as a disability requirement. Am I feeling sick today? No. Have I had this, nope. Allergies? No allergies. No. Maybe I'll wake up in an isekai where every wish comes. Complete appointment. My appointment is confirmed. Alright, there you go, Tiro. I did it. Right, so I showed you guys what I almost bought from Petco but didn't. But for those of you who weren't here for that, here's what I almost bought from Petco but didn't, because expensive. I did end up buying this blue collar to the right for Charlie. Because my mom wanted to get him a new collar, and I was like, we should do it for Christmas. And she was like, that's a great idea. And I was like, I'm at Petco right now. And she's like, okay, can you get one that has the belt buckle style closure? Yes, for Charlie. Mavi Professor, if it was for me, it would be the purple one. Anyway, it was that the collar for Charlie was like $40 almost. So posture check, I am sitting up, but I gotta go get my Switch. So I'll stay sitting up, hold on. Well, I mean, I'm standing now, but... Da, da, da. Okay. So, the people have spoken and the people say Animal Crossing. So here's a question for you guys. I am sitting up, thank you for the posture check. My question for you guys is, sorry, I gotta update the stream info. The love in the air. My question for you guys. Oh gosh, what was it? Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. When I ask you guys what I should play on stream, do you usually vote for like the same things? Or does what you want to see me play change per like on a daily or whatever varying basis? Oh my god, Daisy! Oh my god, Daisy, it changes. Okay, yeah, I'm just curious. Never wanna stop feeling like the first thing on your wish list. Right up at the top. Depends, I gotcha. Okay, I wanna post that picture of those. Here, wait. Like it's Christmas every day that I'm with you. Right, so then my other question for you guys is, I gotcha, communism. My other question for you guys is, how am I doing today? I'm just really tired. How about you? I guess we're playing Animal Crossing. We gotta pause the music. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Animal Crossing. Doo doo doo. I got you. Hey, Asteroid! So, my next question for you guys. Tomorrow, planned for tomorrow, is ASMR typing stream, right? Right? I don't know how ASMR streams work, because I don't like ASMR. But I feel like if all I did was type and not talk, it would be boring. So my question for you guys, and I will put up a poll for this, is, I was thinking Typing of the Dead. My question for you guys is, should it just be a stream with the focus on typing, or do you want me to shut the fuck up for it? Because I think that the former would be more entertaining, and I think, yeah, I think I would also be more comfortable with the former, because it's more what I'm used to. So let me put up a poll for that. For tomorrow's stream, there you go. You can vote. Hey, Animal Crossing, come back! Animal Crossing, come back! 24-hour Type Racer stream! Oh my god, I would love to play Type Racer with you guys. Okay, hold on. Content does not meet guidelines. I can't put shut up in a poll response. No talk, only type. There, we'll go with that. Okay, go ahead and vote on that. And then, Animal Crossing, Animal Crossing. I can make more houses for viewers. Wait, I actually forgot to self-promo in some Discord servers. Hold on, guys. Oh, sorry, I have no idea what I'm doing. No communism, but the typing isn't gonna take up the whole stream. It'll probably take up the first hour or something. Let's see, what else is new? Yeah, yeah, yeah. So today was fucking hectic. Tomorrow, I still have shit to do tomorrow, but it'll be less hectic. Communism. That's fair. Tomorrow, Kea has a vet appointment to get her rabies vaccine. Yeah, Kea, I'm talking about you. And then I gotta work on my research more, and then. Hi, Yori! I gotta work on my research more. And then. Oh my god, Yori! No! Today was already so expensive for me, dude. Look at my cute little kitty sweater. Oh, thanks for the host, Yori. Weed. Drugs are bad. Yeah, Kea, I know, I know. It is literally the exact shade, I know, but that's expensive. Yeah, I got it. I got it, Gulliver. Gullivar. What else? What was I talking about? Gotta work on my research more, and I gotta, I guess, apply for unemployment too. And then probably the week after Christmas, I'll start looking for jobs. It is almost Christmas. It is almost Christmas! I'm excited! I'm so excited! Who the fuck is Gullivar? I think he's just Gulliver in a different outfit. Because occasionally he, like, drops his pirate accent. And then realizes that he did so and tries to fix it. So I think it's just Gulliver in a pirate outfit. I know. Although what I love about Gulliver is that if you refuse to help him, he mentions, or maybe it's Gulliver. One of these two, if you refuse to help them, when did this become a thing? Like over a year ago. One of these two, if you refuse to help them, they mention Lionbeck. As in, like, I think they say something like they haven't felt so disrespected since they ran into that sailor Lionbeck. And I was like, do you mean Lionbeck from The Legend of Zelda Phantom Hourglass? I was like, that Lionbeck? It made me so happy to see that dialogue. I know, right? Yo, Phantom Hourglass was good shit. And Lionbeck's theme, also good shit. It is, it is. Yes, I buried a gyroid there. I know, right, Daisy? I gotta make a ton more fish bait because I gotta catch a string fish. Oh, what I should do is I should try to catch a lobster. I should try to catch a lobster. How's my inventory? A little chonky. Hello. What's the Julian, you good? Okay, I guess he's good. Anyway, side note, I have so many cute winter outfits. How about this one? Cozy. I am glad they allow you so much customization in New Horizons. Why do I have text messages? Oh, for my booster shot appointment. Okay. Okay. Sorry, I wanted to set up a TikTok live too. Okay. Yeah, so I have two creatures left to catch. One of them, I have one fish and one deep sea creature. So the fish I still have to catch is the stringfish. Which I've probably put about 100 bait over the years into trying to catch it, and I have not had success. That thing's fucking stupid. How am I? Oh, I'm tired, dude. What about you? Then the other thing that I need to catch is a lobster, the deep sea creature. Lobster is available all day this time of year. Stringfish is available, I think, 4 p.m. to 9 a.m. this time of year. Stringfish is super rare. It sucks. Oh yeah. Thank you, Apache. We are voting on the ASMR typing stream. Thank you, Apache. Hi, Ione. Isn't she adorable? She glows at night. Is Stringfish the one in ponds and rivers? It's only in rivers, and it's only on the highest cliffs on your island. And it's huge. I think it shows up between December and March. Yeah. So, 2020, March 2020, when this game came out, I tried to catch it. In those like 10 days of March that we had when the game came out, didn't catch it. And then March 2021, I also tried to catch it, did not have success. Yeah, the fish that shows up here, not my favorite. I don't do time travel at all. Very rarely. Like, I'll time travel for like amiiboing in villagers. Catch a cold, huh? I'll time travel to like amiibo in villagers, but like to catch things, usually not. Yeah! Here, I need to get a lobster anyway. Why don't we do. Oh, wait, but I gotta take this medicine to Etoile. Yeah, Mavi Professor, whispering is out of the question. No, that's I would not be comfortable. No, I would either shut up or just talk. But not as much as usual, probably. Yeah, so vote for what you would like to see. Etoile, baby girl! Baby girl! Baby girl. Baby girl, I got you. Here. Yeah. What was a little bit surreal is that Zoom meeting that I had this morning. I tuned into that Zoom meeting like this, and the guy that was giving me the demo was like, "Wait, that's so cool." He was like, "I've done probably 200 of these demos and this was a first." And I was like, "Wait, really?" 'Cause I know that their product, like, I don't know if I doubt that it was their intention with it, but you know, in the past couple of years, their product has become something that also is of interest to VTubers. Etoile looks like she'd give nice hugs. Etoile is a sweetheart. And did I just moon you? What do you mean? Moon? Hi, Frosty! What product? The Rococo hand tracking gloves. What was I doing over here? I forgot. Oh, yeah. Typing and chatting. Okay, that's good to know. Thank you. Etoile and Ruby were both born on Christmas. Isn't that so cute? Isn't that so cute? Two birthdays! Two birthdays on my island! I'm excited. No, not my birthday. No, Etoile and Ruby. My birthday is February 17th, so that's kind of coming up too, but not that soon. No, Etoile and Ruby. Have my birthday isn't Christmas, guys. No, my birthday is not Christmas. No. Yeah, I'm really hoping that, like, I tried to sign up for Throne. It's not my birthday! It's not my birthday! I tried to sign up for Throne, but you know, I'm on the wait list, and I'm really hoping that I get a spot on their website by my birthday, or like before my birthday. Christmas is not my birthday. My birthday's in February. What did I just dig up? Bells? I don't know, I wasn't paying any attention. I'm gonna harvest some fruit. Would anyone like some of this fruit? I'm down to have people come visit my island if you want. I just like, currently, I just don't really have any reason for anyone to come over. But if you like want some fruit or something, you can come over. What am I doing for my day? Well, I don't know because my birthday is all the way in February, dude. It's gonna be a minute until my birthday, dude. The steloid, huh? What? What are you guys doing for Christmas? We had a poll last night, and I think like 70 to 80% of my viewers, at least those that were here last night, said they're celebrating Christmas. So what are you guys doing for Christmas? A swapoid, of course. Three Christmases to attend? Wait. Daisy, what? Which three? Most people I can think of would only, like, I can only ever think of having to attend two, like you and your significant others. Do you have, like, both parents? And also a significant other? Frosty, what? Huh? What? Your parents, her parents, and also just the two of you. Oh, that is a lot. Wow. Sorry, hold on one sec. You might hear, or wait, I can fix this. Da-da-da. There we go. Okay. Okay. My eyes feel so dry. I don't know why. I've just. I don't know. I mean, like I said, kind of tired. I think I used to own eye drops. I don't know that I do anymore. And even if I did, I wouldn't know how to use them. Hydrate? I can do that. All you're seeing are peaches and moons. What? Yeah, I can hydrate. Here, hold on, I got you. Aw, Slycrow, that's cute. Aw. I'm very fortunate in that, well, let's see. In 2020, not for any COVID-related reason. In 2020, my grandma on my dad's side passed away, but I'm very lucky in that the two grandparents that I've really like grown up around, my grandma and grandpa on my mom's side, they're both still alive and doing pretty well too. I mean, you can definitely tell that they're older. I think they're both like 85, 86. And right now they're selling their cabin in the mountains because they can't go up to that high of an altitude anymore. But they're pretty good. Neither of them need assistance walking or assistance living in general. I don't think either of them are very comfortable driving long distances alone anymore either, but they're doing pretty good. Mine might be. They just don't get along with each other. I don't know. My dad's side of the family, I'm not super close with any of them because they're in Chicago and I've grown up in California my whole life. I think I can make some food out of these fruits. Your grandparents are almost 60. Wait, yeah, that is super young. What? Oh, damn, Tiro. Now my grandparents are super sweet. Yes, I can make an apple smoothie. Apache, what? No, thank you. Oh, missing ingredients. Oh yeah, I've crafted all of these before, huh? I mean, that doesn't mean I can't make more. Your mom had you at 16? Holy shit! And her mom had her at 18? Holy shit! Oh my god, Sly! Let's see. My mom had me when she was. I feel like my mom had me at a pretty late age, but my sister she had at more of a typical age. So let's see. My mom had me when she was 37. Yeah, so that's pretty late to have a kid. Your fertility starts declining once you pass 30, if I recall correctly. Or maybe it's 33. And my mom had my sister when she was 32. My boyfriend, his mom had him when she was like 22, probably. My boyfriend's mom is like insanely family oriented. Like she has four kids and also stepkids or children-in-law. I don't understand the fucking difference between step family members and family members in law. They both marry into the family. I don't understand the difference. It bothers me that they need to be distinguished. In the end, family is really who you choose. I mean, I guess that depends who you ask. Like, what's very interesting to me is that. So, my boyfriend, his mom remarried when he was in, I don't know, probably like fifth grade or something. So he grew up with his step siblings for quite a while, and yet he said that if his mom and his stepdad were to divorce, he would just have no issues cutting ties with his step siblings as well, which to me is crazy. Like, I feel like if I grew up with someone like that they would just feel like a sibling to me. But I have not had that experience, so. Yeah, but Tiro, they both still are effectively just marrying into the family. Face reveal? Hey, go fuck yourself, dude. Fucking TikTok children. Nad Kong, hi, welcome! I think I've only gotten asked to do a face reveal on Twitch once, but it's happened on TikTok like 3 times. This is my face? Yeah. Yep. I actually just have my phone pointed at a mirror. That's how my TikTok lives work. I had the goal of clearing some space in my inventory, but I did not do a very good job of that. What is this? Is it a game or? Yeah, this is a Animal Crossing New Horizons, and I love it. Polystyrene, nice name. Thanks for the likes, dude. You should stop by Twitch. It's a much better place to watch my streams. Yeah, I'm surprised you haven't heard of it. Okay, so yeah. If anyone would like to stop by my island, you are welcome to. Just let me know in chat that you would like to. You can look through my DIYs, you can pick some fruit, you can look at how beautiful my island is. I put a lot of work into it. You're gonna head to bed? Frosty, it's not my birthday, but thank you! Have a good night, Frosty. Thanks for watching. Cause a ruckus? Don't cause a ruckus on my cute little island. There will be no ruckuses on my cute little island. Hi, Zolly! It's going all right. I'm pretty tired, but I'm kind of waking up. How about you? Yeah, see, I have all these DIYs you can pick from if you want to come to my island. And then these I need to put away. Yeah, originally when this first, when Animal Crossing, when the 2.0 update came out, I was like, I should have a catalog party. And then I never did. I just left all the shit laying out on my island and never actually invited anyone over for it! I gotta upgrade this shovel. I didn't feel like using wood to craft one, so I just bought a dingy, shitty shovel. I gotta upgrade it. Frostpunk? Have I heard? I definitely don't know shit about it. I can't remember if I've ever heard of it or not. Peter, thank you for the rose, my dude. You should stop by Twitch. It's a much better place to watch my streams. Wait, so Sly, your mom had a kid at 42? That's insane. Natkong, thank you for following. Welcome to the space squad, my dude. Kitchen? I don't think that's what I wanted. No. I want this. Your mom had you at 42? Wow. Hi, Romy Shark! Hey, welcome! Thank you so much for following! Welcome to the Space Squad, Romy Shark! That's what she told her, right? Like, I was just saying, I feel like my mom had me super late and she had me at 37. Oh, that's fun, Zolly. That sounds delightful. Delightful. How's the games going? Oh, it's good, it's good. I'm having fun. I'm relaxing with some Animal Crossing because I had a long day and I am very tired. All right, should I maybe build houses for viewers? Oh, that's even more delightful, Zolly. Let's see. I think I remember Asteroid said he wanted a house. Wait, so Sly, your mom is 44? That's also just pretty young for the parent of like a, I don't know, I mean, you're over 18. One thing that's crazy to me. So, my academic advisor is super cool, and I love her so much, and she's so smart. And she struck me as the kind of person, like, I couldn't imagine her having kids, and then she went on maternity leave. And now she's currently on her second maternity leave. So, one day I stopped by her office hours, and I was like, can I ask you some pretty personal questions? And she was like, yeah. And I asked her all about, like, if she hadn't had kids, does she think her research would be further along? And like all this stuff about, like having a child when you are a professor of astronomy. And she gave me a lot, she answered my questions really well. And anyway, what is very interesting to me, well, in that meeting, she told me how old she is, and I don't remember what it was. I think like early 30s. What is funny to me is that my academic advisor, my professor who has her PhD in astronomy, and my academic advisor, department chair, and I are both from the same generation. It's just kind of weird to me that I'm in the same generation as one of my professors. Although now that I think about it, that was the case with me and some high school teachers too. Okay, so asteroid here, wait, asteroid, asteroid, asteroid. No. Okay, asteroid. No, I'm one of the youngest millennials. Okay, asteroid, these are your villager options for your house, because you wanted something space themed, right? I could either build a house for Julian or for Ione and have it be for you. Which one should I do? Julian's on the right, Ione's on the left. Raising five boys. Oh, yikes. Yo, I know I've said this before, but I'm so glad I don't have a brother. Julian? Okay, that sounds good. Okay. Let's go, unicorn boy. So give me a better idea of what kind of a house you want, Asteroid. I did bring a friend. Nico is so adorable. Oh, hell yeah, Asteroid. That sounds good. Yeah, well, Daisy, I am February 1997. Which I've had this discussion with my viewers a lot, as for what generation I am in. So by some standards, millennials end in 96, right? But February 97 is pretty fucking close to that. My sister was born in 92, and we're sisters. And also, like, Zali was telling me one time that now, since, you know, it used to be easier to define generations because people had kids at pretty similar ages. I don't know, like, 50 to 80 years ago and later, probably, right? Ooh. But Zali was telling me that some people are trying to define generations now based on what generation your parents are from. So if your parents are boomers, you're a millennial. And my parents are boomers. Yeah. So I am just like a really young millennial. Hi Darks, how's it going? Upstairs, observatory. Downstairs. Like a lab break room? Okay. I haven't seen Steins Gate, so it would come down to what generation my parents are. Well, my parents do be millennials. I mean, boomers. A phone right next to a microwave. Doing good, you've been out of town, I gotcha. Yeah, Daisy, yeah. Although, here, wait, side note. Let me find this tweet real quick. It's gonna take me a minute to find it, hold on. First I need to find Chrome. Okay, yeah, let me find this tweet real quick. Asteroid, you'll appreciate this. And Zali, you probably will too. Old Animal Crossing meme, but very good. Let me find it. Here it is! Yeah, this is so good! Look at... in like the peak of Animal Crossing New Horizons release, someone on Twitter posted this. I love it. I showed this to my research mentor. He thought it was pretty funny too. Yeah, right? You gotta put your Nook phone on airplane mode for this shit. Alright, back to Animal Crossing. They're decorating the island for that, like, event or whatever. Thanks, Apache. Home that feels like it's floating in the sky. I've got ideas for you, Julian. Oh, you're going to bed? Okay, Apache, thanks for being here. You have a good night. You're just stunned by the fact that I haven't seen Steins Gate. Yeah, well, that's because, you know, since it's based on a VN, I'm like, I should read the VN first instead. And then, bold of you to assume that I would actually ever do that. Bold of you to assume that I would ever finish a VN in a timely manner, either. Alright, so we're going for an observatory for you, okay? Do we have like... Oh yeah, boom! Boom. Island mountain. And you want 2 floors. And then after this, we can do Pinky's Bakery. Yeah. Give me 1 sec. I'm gonna edit my stream info. There we go. All right. Wow, yeah, look at this location. That works, right? Do you want anything else outside? Let's see. Could put some rocks outside. I can do some rocks. Honestly, rocks work. Okay, sounds good. Where do you get Animal Crossing? It's for the Switch. Yeah, you should look it up if you're not familiar with the game. There don't exactly tend to be carnival rides outside of observatories. I mean, it depends. Do you count the access road? That's some rocks. Yeah. We got some rocks. There. A swamp? What? How does that work? What? How does that work? How the heck? I don't understand. Okay, so let's do upstairs first. All right. I think I have some pretty good ideas. Please keep your arms and legs inside the satellite at all times. What? Need some windows. Not those. I think this might be the. Oh wait, no, that doesn't quite work. This might be the best I can do. Oh wait, who am I fucking kidding? You want to get a Switch for Christmas? Yeah, nice. That'd be awesome. I was eyeing the OLED Switch at Target today. I like pulled out my own Switch and compared the two because it had a game up on it that I also owned. And I noticed the difference, but it wasn't enough of a difference for me to be like, yeah, I should get one. If my Switch died, maybe I would want an OLED Switch, but my Switch works fine. Oops. Man, I fucked that up. You would have liked a more powerful Switch than the OLED one. Okay, what I would love is for the Switch to have anti-aliasing. But it just doesn't have that capability. We're good. We're good. We're good. How much is a Switch? It depends what you get. If you get the Switch Lite, 200. If you get the Switch, 300. If you get the OLED, what, like 350, 400? I don't know. Did a water break? Good, good. Hydrating is good. Oh, wait. Huh? No. Ow. Fuck. I hurt myself. Although I should hydrate. Get the Animal Crossing Limited one. Yo, that'd be sweet though! Animal Crossing one isn't limited? Isn't it? Isn't it? They're still making them? Yeah, but just because they're still making them doesn't mean that they're going to keep making them. I thought it was supposed to be limited. Wait, okay, hold on. I gotta look this up now. Animal Crossing Switch. Do I play any other games? Yeah, keep an eye on the banners down here. They'll tell you what games I frequent. You also thought it was limited. According to the very bottom of the official Nintendo announcement article in Japanese, the special edition Animal Crossing New Horizons Switch system isn't actually a limited edition release. But huh. It's hard to tell. Like, that's for the Japan announcement. And that article says that they couldn't find any similar statements for other releases of that Switch model. But that article is from 2020. There's an article from December 2020 that says the limited edition, or the limited Animal Crossing edition of the Switch is back in stock. Hi, Rise! A hydrate? That's fair, that's fair. The dock? Yeah, the dock is so cute. Yeah, it's hard to find anything conclusive. Anyway, I'm giving you red light. We can be night vision friendly. Okay, and then da da da. Don't know if I actually want to give you brick walls though. Oh, that's way better. Okay. Maybe that. Yeah, I think so. Okay. Some desks, a table. Let's see. Probably a fridge. Maybe a pressure cooker. Fun fact. The astronomers at Subaru have a pressure cooker specifically just to make rice, because if you make rice at that high of an altitude, it doesn't turn out very good, so they have a pressure cooker for it. Okay, well, let's start with the desks. No limited time items are in stock more than a year plus after release. Now that is not true. That is not true. I remember when I was little, McDonald's had like limited edition or like Dippin' Dots for a limited time, and I was like, yo, Dippin' Dots. And then they had them for like years. And I was like, they're not ever gonna get rid of them. And then they did. And I was sad. Oh, if you mean specifically for Nintendo, then I have no idea. Need a table. Just like a simple folding one. Oh yeah, like where is it? Like, what the heck? Like this, or this, or this? Eh. Let's do this one. Okay, microwave, kettle, probably, or this. That's more realistic. Yeah, well, amiibos are kind of ridiculous. Amiibos are kind of ridiculous. I'd have NFC chips instead. Yeah. But yeah, like, I know, amiibos sell out stupid fast. What was I looking for? A fridge? Asteroid, you might have to help me out with this, because I've only really been in one of observatory control room for long enough to like commit much of it to memory. And that was for SMA. Need chairs. Whole lot of papers strewn about. No, that's fair, that's fair. SMA's control room is pretty nice because it is oxygenated, which is very useful because you can think there. That's a plus. Being able to think, I love that. Love that. It's like my favorite thing. Computers, paper. Oh, I think there were bookshelves in it. I think. Well, why don't we decorate the walls? I can do that. Yeah, I can do that. Clock, but in a local sidereal time. Oh gosh. Listen, come at me. Like, come for my fucking neck if I get this wrong, okay? Your local sidereal time is the right ascension of an object that is currently passing over your meridian. Right? Wait, I need to look it up. Right? You know, local sidereal time. Hey, Leather Nuke, thanks for following. Welcome to the Space Squad. Oh my god, Pinky. Let's see. Forever? Is that supposed to be forever pain? Hi, thanks for following. Welcome to the Space Squad. Hold on, I gotta look up. Local sidereal time. Oh! Wait. Local sidereal time. Yes! I got it right! Your local sidereal time is the right ascension of whichever stars are currently on the meridian. Tattooed Geek, hi, welcome! And Sparky, hi! What? Wait a minute. What? Hello? Hi! Wow, there's so many of you. What? Thank you guys so much for following. Oh, it's because my TikTok's going nuts. Hi! Welcome, everyone! For a second, I thought I was getting bots. Damn. Thank you so much for stopping by Twitch. If you are on TikTok and not currently stopping by my Twitch, I would suggest you do so. It's a much better place to watch my streams. You can watch me play Animal Crossing. Right now, I'm building building houses for viewers in Animal Crossing Happy Home Paradise. Oh my gosh, thank you all so much! Oh gosh. I got so many names. I got so many names. Leather Nuke, Forever Pain, The Real Nutsy, Stronkies, Sparky, Clovery, Gundamashi, Tattooed Geek. Thank you guys so much for following. Thank you. It's because of my degen TikTok. True. And my phone is gonna die at some point. We're still at 41%. You're no bot off of TikTok. Thank you. Thank you. Hi, welcome. Oh my gosh. Wow. Hi. And Melareni. Hi. Thanks for following. Welcome to the Space Squad. Thank you guys so much for stopping by from TikTok. Right now, one of my viewers wanted an observatory for his house, so that's what I'm building right now. So if you have any questions about why anything in this room is as it is, let me know. I need computers. CLF. Hi, thanks for following. Welcome to the Space Squad. Do I have any other consoles besides the Switch? Not really. I have a 3DS. I have a Nintendo 3DS. But yeah, like I've only ever owned Nintendo consoles, so. The TikTok about me daydreaming. Do-do-do-do-do. We'll put up programming on this one. We can put a laptop over. Maybe actually over here for the laptop? The Gaming Archon. Hi, thanks for following. Welcome to the Space Squad. Same to you, Ryguy and Romaine BFK. Hi, welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Oh my gosh, yo, these notifications are going fucking insane. Thank you, guys. What do we put on this laptop? Calculations? Sure. Wait, who am I fucking kidding? I literally have a custom pattern for this. I have a screenshot of Deep Sky Stacker that I put into Animal Crossing. Literally for this purpose. There you go, Deep Sky Stacker. Boom. Then we should put another monitor over here. An assassin, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Space Squad. I know, right, Asteroid? I love it so much. Side note though, anyone on TikTok who asks for a face reveal is gonna get banned. There we go. Okay. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, DN Vined and Cerberus and the Boss Gamer. Thanks for following. Welcome to the Space Squad. We did get a. True. You have seen those. One time I had like a dream one time that I had an accidental face reveal, I think. I'm pretty sure I also had a dream about Larry recently, probably because it was her birthday. EXO! Hey, EXO! Here you go, my dude. Alright, what else should we put in here? So at SMA, there were only two desks, but I mean, I guess I can throw in a chair here. No, I'll just do this, and then this, and then we'll throw some papers on this desk. What Julian gave me is. Why can't you see what's on the screen? If you want to see what's on the screen, you should stop by my Twitch. Was my dream of Larry PG? I don't remember, but presumably, it probably was. Hold on, my headset's dying. It's pretty. Okay, guys, despite me being like me, right? Despite me being me, it's pretty rare for my dreams to be explicit, which is surprising, right? Like, I would have expected. PG more like Pog, huh? Hell yeah, EXO. I think it's because I posted a fucking banger TikTok. So Julian added this. That's pretty cool. Plans, route map, chart with sticky notes, presentation document, design sketch, color. Oh! Oh, space! I love space. And then I can put that on the wall too. Psyducks, hi, thanks for following. Welcome to the Space Squad. Forever Pain, thank you for the bit, my dude. Oh, wait, wall mounted. Where is it? Oh, well, okay, actually. This would be useful. Local sidereal time clock. Put one of those over here too. How's my day? It was tiring. It was very tiring. You found me on TikTok? Yeah, thank you so much for stopping by. It really means a lot to me for people to find me on TikTok and then actually stop by my Twitch. Because I think most people tend to just like stick to one platform. Yeah, EXO! Yeah. Yeah, so if you do cross over to my other platforms, I really appreciate it. Here we go. Do-do-do-do. Constellations. Boom! What do you think? I think this room's just about done. Oh, books. Books, books, books. Yeah, that works. Those books will work. There. Okay, I think the upstairs is done now. So, Asteroid, you're gonna have to help me out a little bit more with the downstairs. Like, yeah, you're gonna have to help me out a little bit more with the downstairs. So first off, remind me kinda what you want from the downstairs. Have I ever played Super Smash Bros? Yeah. I have Brawl for the Wii. I have Smash 4 for the Wii U and 3DS, right? And I have Ultimate for the Switch. Sleepy Froggy. Hi, I am also sleepy. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Space Squad. Alright, so what am I doing down here? Not often, but I have smashed with viewers. More of a break room vibe. Okay. Let's see. You're not telling me I should play the game, but I should. Oh my gosh! Forever Pain! Thank you so much for the gift sub! That's so, so nice of you! Thank you! Thank you! Oh, and Cerberus, thank you so much for subscribing! Thank you, guys! Thank you! I gotcha, Asteroid. When I shadowed an observing run at SMA, I mostly stayed in the control room because that was what was oxygenated. The rest of it was not. Yes, perfect. Um, Do I have it for the Switch? I do. Yeah. And I have, like Pinky said, I have smashed with viewers before. I have. It's been a while though. I don't play it very much. I'm not very good at it. But let's see. Oh, a posture check. I'm sorry I missed that. Here, I'll sit up. I'll sit up. Okay, I'm sitting up. Holding in a joke? What? Oh, about me smashing with viewers? Nah, go ahead. How long am I gonna be streaming for? So usually, oh yeah, if you're new here, you should keep an eye on the banners down here. They'll help you get used to my streams. Right now, they're showing you the commands you can use, and they also tell you a lot of other useful things. I usually stream nightly. I try to start streams around 7 or 8 p.m. Pacific time, and I usually go until about midnight. So currently it is 10:15, so I'll probably stream for at least another hour. Okay, I think that wall's good. And then I also want to add head pat, thank you. I also want to add, yes, there we go. Ooh, there's some parallax there. Hey, Baked Burrito, how's it going? Look at this, look at this, look at this. There's some parallax there, see? You love how detailed my builds are? Thank you. Look at that parallax! Animal Crossing and the attention to detail. Okay, so break room. Couch. Gotta be honest, I'm giving you a casting couch because that's what the control room in the science and technology building at my university had, was a casting couch. But we fucking loved that casting couch. We would sleep on it. Oh my god! Oh, this is loud, isn't it? What did you buy? I mean, did that answer your question? Now you won't get that song out of your head for a week. Nice. You're welcome. Dragon Girl, thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you guys so much for the hype train. Oh my gosh. I've been meaning to make. Let me know what you guys think of this idea. I've been meaning to make that beat went hard. Gail, the cool boy, thank you for following. Welcome to the Space Squad. I've been meaning to make a second stream overlay to switch to during hype trains. What I could do is I could change outfits for a hype train. Do you guys want to pick an outfit for me? We could do that. We could do that. Let's see. Okay, so our options are knotted top, cat girl, yukata, dress, Christmas. We're hype training. We are hype training. Thank you guys for the hype train. Yes. Here, wait, let me put up a poll and you guys can pick an outfit for me. What's my Twitch? My Twitch is in my bio on TikTok. It's SuperKimVT. New poll. Pick an outfit. Cat girl. Ah, Daisy, thank you! Thank you for the bits, Daisy! Cat girl, Christmas, yukata, dress, knotted top. There you go. You guys can pick an outfit for me. Thank you, Dragon Girl. Thank you guys so much. Thank you. That's so sweet of you. Thank you. Okay, so I got you your casting couch, although maybe I shouldn't put it in front of the, Oh, we gotta close those blinds. Why would you want those open? I know this looks bad, but it's just a break room. Probably don't want the casting couch right in front of the servers. Okay, so fridge, no headpat command on stream. There is a headpat command on stream. It's just specifically for subscribers. If you're not a subscriber, you can still redeem a headpat with the space dust channel points I have. I don't remember how many it is. But you can redeem a headpat that way if you're not a subscriber. Dragon girl! Oh my gosh! Thank you so much, dude. Oh, watchmakering. Oh my gosh, I haven't seen him in a minute. Asteroid, thank you for the bits. Dragon girl, thank you so much for the gift sub. You guys are nuts, dude. Oh, thank you so much, guys. Okay, we need a fridge. My world, Zuri. Hi, thank you for following. Welcome to the space squad. What did I get from Petco? I didn't end up getting anything from Petco for me, but I was very tempted to. Because when I was walking through Petco, they had. Daisy, thank you for the bits! When I was walking through Petco, they had this. In my shade of purple, dude, I was so tempted. I was so tempted, but I didn't. I was so tempted though, but today was already an expensive enough day, so I didn't. But yeah, I was really tempted. Oh yeah, my commission information is for VTuber models, Koikatsu-based VTuber models. Hey Zuri, welcome! Thank you so much for following. Okay, so we need a fridge. Knotted top is only a top? No, that's my main outfit, Darks. Taro flavor? Yeah! Oh my gosh! Wait, I love taro milk tea though! I love taro milk tea! It's like one of my favorite flavors of milk tea. I also like taro milk tea is pretty widespread, but at some boba places you can get a strawberry milk tea, and that is also really good. Daisy, don't fucking tell them that! Daisy! Daisy, don't tell them that! No, it was an accident, dude. Don't tell them that. Oh my god. Okay, so yeah, when I was. Am I gonna set up a camera in the break room? No! Do I like Kahlo? Oh, you mean Taro when it's not in milk tea? I don't know. Totally not trying to sway votes. Oh, hey gal, I can do that. I can do that. There you go. I don't think I've ever had taro outside of milk tea. In the name of science, did I hyper detail the coochie? No, I didn't. I did not. The lighting's pretty good. No. It's like a potato, but a little sweet. You mean like ube? Like purple sweet potato? Like ube? Are ube and taro different? Because I've had ube. Ube is taro. Oh, okay. Then, my answer is still no. Although I can appreciate ube ice cream and I can appreciate taro milk tea. Can you change your vote? Not really. I mean, tell me once the poll is over what your vote was and what you want to change it to, and we'll see. We'll see if it sways it, okay? How's that sound? What was I gonna say? Right, so the Yukata model, I was making the Yukata model, and I got it into Unity and was almost done making it, and then I realized that I fucking forgot to add underwear to that model. So that model, I gotta be careful using that model because it doesn't have any fucking underwear. Ooh. Okay. Also in the break room, we need fridge. Is it fucking underwear called lingerie? I mean, that model used to have like barely underwear, but now it just doesn't have any. 'Cause I forgot to fucking add it. No, there will be no camera in the break room. Oh my God. Head pat, thank you. Let's do this. Taro and Ube are different. Oh, are they? Okay, then yeah, no, I haven't ever had Taro outside of Taro milk tea. CCDs live up on the telescope, not in the break room. True, true. Level 2 hype train complete. Thank you guys. Thank you. You guys are the best, dude. Yeah, since we got a hype train, you guys can pick my outfit. I have decided. Go ahead. Let's see. Okay, fridge. Water cooler. Should probably add a bathroom. Need a sink. Which sink? That's like a at-home bathroom sink. If you have time to pee, you have time to work. Oh gosh. That works. You can still see out the window, right? Not that the window's open, but like, hypothetically, if the blinds were open, you could. There we go. Sorry, Jeff Bezos, but I don't work for you. Oh my God. Boss makes a dollar, I make a dime. That's why I poop on company time. Oh my God. When I used to work retail, this was years ago that I had this coworker, but she was great. We got along really well, and then she got fired. But she told me about how, like, after her interview, she immediately went into the bathroom and pooped. She was like, "All right, I'm working here. This is my territory." Astronomy is rarely a rush job unless you're doing supernova. Oh. Well, okay. Asteroid, that's not. It varies, because I mean, you have allocated observing time, and you want to get your observations done within that time, right? So there is that factor, which can be very, very anxiety inducing. Need a table. You said you wanted a plant in the corner? What kind of plant is gonna survive at this altitude, dude? A tie! Okay, who was it that wanted to change their vote? Was it Cerberus? What was your vote and what did you want to change it to? You voted Catgirl, but you want it changed to Yukata. Okay. Just do the what? This? Will that survive at this altitude? At a high altitude? Would it? Okay. Maybe we'll put it over here. No, I was gonna put a table and chairs over there. We'll put it over here after all. Okay, so Yukata it is then. Okay. There you go. Here, I'll show you the whole outfit for those of you who are new here. But you will not get to see underneath the skirt because that's got nothing but mistakes. Maybe it's plastic. Could be. Why not? Because You were promised underneath that. No, you weren't. No, you weren't. Oh, actually, look at that black lion. So that black lion is because I just body painted on like some extent of underwear. So I guess I just kind of fucked up with the texture. That's why you changed your vote. Well, then should we do Catgirl? You were promised by people in chat. Oh, well. Don't know what to say about that. There we go. Oh, and a stretch? I can do that. I can do that. Ha-da-da. Don't trust chat. Yeah. No one promised. We just informed you. True. Okay. Back to Animal Crossing. So over here, I want to put a table. Oh, need a trash can too. Maybe not that one. Maybe like this one. I feel like putting this next to that plant is just asking for people to accidentally misplace their trash into the plant. You gotta be up in 4 hours? You might wanna sleep, dude. Okay, table. Oh my God, Asteroid. Need some chairs. Maybe not that chair. But then what chair? The plant is a better place for trash? No, it's not. No. To sleep? I don't know about that either. Maybe we will go with this chair. A Cerberus or a caterpillar? How about a little coffee table too? And then the bathroom needs a tile floor. Not that. There we go. I do not want to imagine a caterpillar with three heads. Thank you, though. Donating gives me more money than bits. I think so. Well, it might actually be roughly the same, but one big difference between the two is that bits are in my monthly Twitch payouts, and donations I can access immediately. Yeah, so if I recall correctly, subscriptions, Twitch takes a specified amount of profit from subscriptions. The streamer knows how much, the viewers do not. Whereas with bits, I think it's more of the streamer gets what's on the tin. I think. But it can get kind of confusing. Yes, hypothetically, if you wanted to buy me lunch through a donation would be better than bits, because if you did it through bits, then you wouldn't be able to buy me lunch until the okay. Asteroid, what kind of food do you want on the table? Or do you want any? Do you just want paper instead? I can do that too. I can last a month by not eating. No! No, I cannot. But I also do not expect you guys to feed me. Although you can, although not right now. Like normally when I have I don't have it up right now because I've been using my Christmas model, and also if I have my hair up, then it's not active either. But does Animal Crossing have like a takeout clamshell? I don't know, I'll have to look. But sometimes, depending on the model that I have up, I have an extension where you can redeem space dust to either throw things at me, drop stuff on my head, or feed me. And it interacts with my model. Ooh-woo, I can ooh-woo. Ooh-woo. I also have, look at this. I have this too. And then I don't remember how many channel points this one is. Oh, my arm. I don't remember how many channel points this one is, but I also have. Oh gosh, is it? Yeah, I can have purple hair. I can have purple hair if you ever feel like I'm not purple enough. Okay, so here's a neat little trick for you guys. Take this framed poster. Add a custom design. I don't have one for a mirror, but I just use ice and it works. Thought it wasn't allowed here? What do you mean, what wasn't allowed here? Sorry, you thought what wasn't allowed here? The 18 and up content? Well, like, porn is not allowed on Twitch, but you can absolutely have a mature content warning on your stream. We talk about kinks a lot. I don't want minors on my stream. I have an Ahegao redeem. But, like, nudity and porn, those are not allowed on Twitch. What else could we put on the wall here? Bulletin board? Sure, whatever. I think actually what I can do. We're discussing dicks right now. Care to join? We could be. Space. Space. I did, yeah. I got my bachelor's in astronomy with a minor in physics. And you came from TikTok. Thank you so much for stopping by, my dude. I really appreciate it. It's nice to have you here. Yeah, I got my bachelor's in astronomy with a minor in physics, and right now I'm applying to graduate schools. What else could we put up here? I have, here's the thing, is that I have a lot of custom designs that work for this. You just finished a class in astronomy? Yeah, I got my bachelor's in it. Were you doing just like introductory? Like elementary astronomy? Povehi! Those of you who are newer here, I have a fun fact for you. My eyes are povehi! My eyes are povehi! Povehi! M87, or the supermassive black hole at the center of M87. The first ever
I
picture.
just want you to
Oh,
find
okay!
me! Trap! Bunny! Bubble! Cheeks crack,
Okay.
buddy! Don't lay me down while I arse that ass back. I need that good pipe, daddy.
Yeah, I am also 24. Yeah, Povehi! My eyes are Povehi! The first ever image taken of a black hole is also my eyes! I love them. I love them so much. My Povehi eyes. And if you look really closely, here's a fun thing that I added during my redebut. Ghost fan, thanks for following. Welcome to the space squad. Fun thing that I added during my redebut is if you look really closely, my highlights, when I blink, they're a little animated. Yeah, and I also have star highlights too. Here, you can see them better if I like. Okay, let's get back to Animal Crossing. Yeah, I can do some cool stuff with my eyes. So I mean, first off, my eyes are Povehi, and then I have, wait a minute. Might have broken it. Hold on. Glad. Hold on. Did I break it? Or did I just, you know what's also possible is that I just accidentally hit the numlock key. Yeah, okay, there we go. We're back in business. Okay, so with my eyes, I can I have heart eyes. I have this. And then I have my mind broken eyes. Also, just use these when I'm feeling particularly dead inside. Then I have, oh, I don't use this as much as I should. I have a lip bite. You gotta go to bed. Okay, Cerberus, thank you so much for being here. I'm so happy you stopped by and I hope to see you again. You have a great night. I also have I have this. Showed this off a minute before. And then in addition to being like Angie, I can be Angie. Yeah. I added a lot of stuff like that when I redebuted earlier this month. Okay, so what should we put in this frame? Oh, I have Jupiter somewhere. Where's Jupiter? There we go. Povehi and Jupiter. And what should we put over here? You wanted a phone next to the microwave? Oh, I don't have a microwave down here. I can put a phone upstairs, though. And then I'll put one here, too. Then probably also a clock. No, not that one. Any ceiling decorations that we should add? Not really, I don't think. Oh, right, you wanted me to look for like a clamshell takeout container? Don't know if we have that. Oh, I'll probably put a mug there though, because that seems fitting. Oh, there's no clamshell takeout, but there are instant noodles, which is very fitting. At least, yeah, I don't see a clamshell. I have a dessert carrier. I think the instant noodles are just as fitting as the mug, my dude. Oh no, not that. I wanted this one. Instant noodles match the vibe. Yeah, yeah, they do. There we go. Okay, so here is the downstairs. Should I change the lighting downstairs to be red as well, do you think? Oops. I did change outfits. Yeah, hi Beltrain! Yeah, we had a hype train earlier, so as a reward to my viewers, I let them vote on an outfit for me to change into. Where was that phone? There. Yeah, well, we can see what it would look like with red lighting. I gotta take a picture. Okay. Yeah, let's see what downstairs looks like with red lighting. The deep sky stacker frame on the PC makes it so good, right? Oh, I don't think red squashes the vibe that much. What do you think? You like it when my hair's up? Thank you. Yeah. A lot of my viewers seem to as well. I personally prefer it when my hair's down, but you know, whatever. You know what they say about tied up hair? We were literally having that discussion yesterday, so. Yeah? Okay, so then I think we're done. What do you think? Although I could. Let's see. Is there anything that I should polish? I don't think so. What did you miss? We were talking about how. Well, I mean, some of my viewers were saying that when girls put their hair up, it's like a rare treat. And that they generally like girls with their hair up more because it exposes the nape of the neck. I was talking about how I prefer having my hair down. I don't put my hair up very often. Nothing really needs to be polished. Yeah, I don't think anything really needs to be polished either. You're easier to kill when the nape of your neck is exposed. Is that the real reason you guys like it when girls have their hair up? You're tired? Me too, dude. Alright, Asteroid's house is done. You're gonna go to bed? Okay, Nad, thank you so much for being here. I hope you have a great night. I hope you sleep well. Hair up means easier to choke. Really? Does hair really get in the way of choking? Does it really expose nape has an erotic feel, you think? You think so? Easier to grab. Definitely easier to grab their hair when it's up, for sure. But does the hair really restrict your access to choking someone that much? I should know this. Why? I'm usually the one getting choked. I'm never the one doing the choking. Ask my boyfriend. When you choke too hard and she dies! If she dies, you're choking wrong, dude. Was one girl. Oh my god, Pinky. Interesting. I think I look way better with my hair down. I should ask my boyfriend, though. Hair up to me just looks a lot more functional than it does attractive, you know? The lesbian undercut? No, thank you. Easier to give hickeys when the hair is up. That is, yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. Maybe I should wear my hair up more. Okay, but in the winter, it keeps my ears warm. I also have a lot of hair, and I have really thick hair, so it keeps my ears nice and warm in the winter. 30 vacation homes! I've built 30 vacation homes! To the restaurant. Sub, that is literally not what I said. Oh, I can't see shit. I can't see shit, dude! I should've gone to the cafe. Dude! I can't see shit! Love that view, thanks! Oh, actually, I have a little chocolate cake I want to eat. Some peak architecture right there. Are you being serious? Girls who tied their hair up means they're about to put in work. I mean, yeah, that's like I said, I think having your hair up is more of a functional appearance than attractive, in my opinion. But a lot of my viewers were saying that they like it when girls have their hair up. Yes, so that's why I asked, Asteroid. Sub, off the top of my head, no, but if I saw it, I'd probably recognize it. What's wrong with my restaurant? Okay, so there are a few things wrong with my restaurant. You know, it's hard to, you can't change the entrance location or where the other room location is. So I had to just kind of like block them off and try to make them work. But there's a few issues with this. One being the view when you walk in. Another being that you can just kind of skip the line. You could just kind of skip the line like this. Oops, I didn't mean to turn that off. What? Need some plants? There's some plants here. The plant corner. Okay. I am admittedly getting a little bit tired. I think we'll have to build Pinky's house some other time. What we can do is, well, okay, I want to go learn my recipe for the day. Fun fact, any of you guys who have Animal Crossing and the Happy Home Paradise DLC, if you go to your restaurant, after you build your restaurant, you can go visit the kitchen every single day and talk to the head chef, and he'll give you a recipe. Let me just sneak through here. Oh, just kidding, I can't. So, like, yeah, sure thing, Asteroid. This is my head chef, my bunny, Claude. If you ask him what he's up to, he can teach you a recipe. And you can do that every day. I'll hang out? Yeah, I could do that. There you go. What's her face is also using the wrong register. In the past, she's used the correct one, but she decided to change it up, apparently. I still need to build what goes here. Ooh. Yeah, they're like decorating the island for this, I don't know, event or something. I don't know, I don't really know the details. All I do is build houses. Oh, also on your island you can find Yeah, sure thing, Beltrane. Every day on your island you can find a recipe. I mean, you can on your own island too, but you can on the Happy Home Paradise Island too, so that's two recipes a day. And then the one from your chef too? Gotta go all the way back up to the top to find it, though. I try to favorite the recipes that I haven't crafted yet. What we can do is, before I go to bed, I can show you guys some of the other stuff I've built. If you guys, if anything stands out to you as something that you want to see, just let me know in chat and we can go check it out. This is Communism's house. This is Asteroid's house. And this is Gino's house. I'm really happy with this one and this one. Oh, and Captain's Holly. I love that one. And also Warm Nostalgia for Rover. Really happy with that one. Which one do you want to see, Communism? Just first come, first serve. Let me know which one you want to see in chat if any of these stand out to you. Oh yeah, this is Tiro's house. It's not Twitch approved. I don't have any Animal Crossing houses that aren't Twitch approved. Yeah, we have. But I mean, I think there's a fair amount of my favorite. Oh gosh, I gotta pick one favorite. How can you get a house? So, unfortunately, houses for viewers are currently restricted to subscribers just because I need a way to restrict that demographic. And just ask, basically, sometime when I'm doing building houses for viewers, just let me know that you want one and then give me any details you have. How about the theme park? Yeah, this one's not super exciting, but yeah, I can show it to you. And also, TikTok Live has to end. It is charged they phone hours, so if you are on TikTok Live, you should switch to Twitch. All right, yeah. Charge they phone, charge they phone. You probably need to play more Animal Crossing before you can request a home. I mean, yeah, it helps me out if you can like give me ideas of what you want. Although you don't need to be like super well versed in Animal Crossing for it. You can just tell me like what kind of stuff you want in your house or like colors that you like. So this is the amusement park. There's a vending machine here. And a train. Oh, it moves. The theme park's one of your favorites? Really? Interesting. Oh, Dragon Girl, thank you so much for giving out another gift sub. Oh my gosh, thank you. Oh, Speed Shaper got it. Hell yeah. Those of you who have just joined today or just subbed or have just been given a gift sub, you guys should all be sure you are in the Discord. I would love to see you in the Discord. It's pretty active. We have a lot of pretty entertaining conversations there. And if you're a subscriber and you have your Twitch linked to your Discord, then you also get extra perks in the Discord. What I do hate about this is the fucking teacup ride music is so loud and so obnoxious. So that's the outside of the theme park, and then the inside, in here. What do you put inside in a theme park, you might ask? An arcade! The inside of his house is an arcade! Claw machine go. Claw machine go. Ugh. Figures. Over here, it's not super easy to tell, but over here is supposed to be like a prize counter. Where you can like redeem your coupons for prizes, right? Let's see, should we look at one other house? So you wanted to see my favorite? It's really hard for me to pick one favorite, but I could probably pick my top two. Actually, if I had to pick one favorite, it might be Captain's Holly. Oh, but it's so hard to pick. Okay, so warm nostalgia, just look at this. Look at this, isn't this so cute? I built a house for Rover and I just made it the default like starting home for the older Animal Crossing games, and I think that is so cute. Yeah, Captain's Holly I'm really happy with. I'll show you that one. Yeah, the outside's pretty boring. Not necessarily communism, but I do want the houses I build to look nice. So. Here's Captain's Holly. So we have his cute little kitchen. With a counter with four seats for his family. Although I evidently can't see over the counter. Teeny little living room, very, very cute. Yeah, here we go. Here's the seats for his family. And then in here is his daughter's room, Layla's room. Hey, can I get through? Let me. Ah! This is Layla's room. It's evidently this house is a little bit cramped. Layla has some little mermaid furniture and some toys, and she has her own bathroom. Thank you! Yeah. And then, let's see, does she... Oh, she doesn't have a mirror, because this one wall is different. Oh my god, Tira! Excuse me, Captain. Can I... Captain, my dude! Ah! Okay, and then upstairs... there's two more bedrooms upstairs. There's Captain and his wife's bedroom, and then there's Graham's bedroom. Yes, so a little hallway. Look at so many people. They have a picture of their daughter in their room. I think that's adorable. Their room is very green, and that's cute. little closet, and then they have a bathroom attached. It's hard. It's so cramped here when they put all four family members on one floor. Let's try to get them out of the way. Okay. No, wrong button. Yeah, so here's their bathroom. And then Graham's room, which is pretty simple, but she's got a bunch of plants. And she also has an attached bathroom. Very nice house for the Captain family. And then, let's see, should we do one more? We can look at one more. How about... I don't remember how well this one turned out. Let's look at this one. Oh, the outside is nice. Wow. Check this out. Hi. Wow, yeah, the outside is sweet. Then if you go inside her house, I don't remember what the inside is like. Oh, okay, also pretty nice. This was before I had pillars, so the partition walls just kind of end abruptly. She's got space print couches, piano, globe. Not a kitchen, but instead just like a very formal dining room. What is that noise? Oh, she's spinning the globe. I was like, what? Wow, that's pretty. And then her bedroom. Wow, her house is fancy. Formal dining room for your Uber Eats. Then her bathroom, which is also quite fancy. Wow. Sweet house. Okay, I like this one too. You like the lighting? Yeah, purple. Thank you. Okay, and with that, I think it might be bedtime. Let me look for someone to raid. Do-do-do. And then tomorrow, ASMR typing stream. ASMR typing stream tomorrow. So for that, yeah, it was fun. It was fun. So for that, per the vote from tonight, that stream tomorrow will not be like just silent with typing. I'll talk a little bit like a normal stream, but the focus will be, at least for the first part of the stream, typing. I'll probably play, I'll probably just do some like, let's see, I have Typing of the Dead or whatever it's called. I have, there's Type Racer, which is fun. We can race with our typing speeds. And then there's other websites to just test my typing speed. And I'll have a webcam view of my keyboard for that. I got my nails done for it. Yeah. Okay. Okay, guys, let me find someone to raid. Let's do... Let's do... It's been a long time since I raided Grin. She is currently playing Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. Yeah, I'll send you guys to her. I'll send you guys to her. Okay. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Tonight was really fun. I hope you have fun with Grin, and I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much, and thank you so much for the hype train. You guys are the best, and I love you. You guys are the best, and I love you. Have a good night, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you later.